Well, a few clouds coming in, but the heat is on across much of the Midwest. All the moisture continues to stay well to the north of us. And I think as we head towards tomorrow, much of the same. So Tuesday, I think we'll be very close to 100 degrees. I think we'll be in the upper 90s. There will be a very weak front that will try to slip by as we head into your Wednesday, but I think that will fizzle out. So Tuesday, 98. Wednesday, 95.